Guys, there's nothing new going on in JoJo right now. It's been almost a year since Stone Ocean ended, Araki is on a month break from JoJo lands, and my YouTube content is at an all-time low, where I'm making video game reviews instead of actually focusing on what gets me views. So today, we'll be ranking every JoJo's Bizarre Adventure opening from worst to best. Now, I want to preface this by saying, when there is a variant of opening, like Great Days and Great Days Bites the Dust, I'll be combining them into one ranking. So if I say Great Days at a certain point in the video, that's including all the other variants of that opening. And with that out of the way, let's get straight into ranking every JoJo opening from worst to best. Oh yeah, one more thing before we get into it. Me and my friend Nick, we've reacted to every opening, and I recorded it, so probably some points in the video, maybe after I'm talking about the opening, or maybe even before it, I'm gonna play a funny bit of us reacting to it. Alright guys, editing Robo out. Goodbye. Normal Robo has me locked up in his basement. Please stand up.
Oh, ew! What the fuck? No!
It's so bad.
It's pretty bad, yeah.
Chase is everything I don't want from a JoJo opening. It's very bland compared to other OPs. Also, I generally don't like the song very much. I'm a fan of rock music. Like, actually a very big fan of rock music. But I don't really think it fits part 4 at all. It's just very disappointing to me as an opening. This OP would fit much better in a way more serious show, like Death Note or Attack on Titan, even Chainsaw Man. But for JoJo, it's honestly a swing and a miss. Not a big fan of it at all. Yo, if you look on the right here, you'll see another star for Iggy. Hold up. Iggy jump scare! Oh my god!
That's fucked up.
Stand Proud is actually not that bad. It's just something I would not watch or listen to in my free time. It's still good, and it gets me hyped for the beginning of part 3. I even think the animation is really nice, and I think the singer does a good job in the song. It's just, not really for me, to be honest. On top of that, I'm not really a big part 3 fan anyway, so it's just okay to me. He's so fruity, holy shit.
Just let me squeeze right past you here, big boy. And then he...
On the opposite side of the spectrum is End of the World. This opening slams with the amount of tension it brings to the end of part 3. I love the visuals, and the grandfather clock in the stairs is also just a very cool visual to me. This opening does a lot of cool angles, good visuals, and colors just popping all over the place. Overall, it's good. Also, the version at the end of part 3 where Dio shows up to fight Jotaro in the middle of the intro was just insane to me on first watch. It's good, just not too good. Fighting Gold is a perfect example of a good intro, and it serves its purpose well. I really like the James Bond style it's going for it. Also, I like how this OP shows off all the main cast stand abilities perfectly without a flaw. If I watch the opening, I can immediately go, oh, Abakio can reverse time, Narancia has an airplane, Fugo someone with poisonous gas. It is really good at just simply showing me how these characters have certain abilities and how they work. It's really great.
That was funny. You have no golden wind to grab your crotch, so it's...
Sadly. Crazy, noisy, bizarre town, or as I call it, CNBT, is such a vibe. I love the 80s feel it went for in this one. Also, for this being the first opening done by David Productions and not being 3D, it's very good, and it's very fitting for the part. Which, the part is part 4. It fits part 4, guys! Something Chase couldn't do! All my homies hate Chase.
Shout out to GR for being the... Yep.
Shredder's Requiem sticks out as a very good opening, in my opinion. Definitely better than Fighting Gold, in my opinion. Just hear me out, guys. Shredder's Requiem just has some flair to it. It has some style, some pizzazz you won't find from other openings in JoJo. It's very epic feeling with the orchestra at the beginning, and the Diavolo version is just peak fiction. And I don't even like part 5 like that, and I could say this opening is a certified classic. Any part 1 fans in the crowd? Sorochino Samurai is a perfect opening for the first part of JoJo. It feels epic, has fantasy vibes, and it's just beautiful. Let me be clear, I don't like part 1, but man, they make me want to watch part 1 just because of how good that opening is. I love the first opening for Stone Ocean, appropriately called Stone Ocean. This opening goes hard with a early 2000 punk rock vibe, and it just nails it with its amazing visuals. I'm just a very big fan of this one, there's not really much I can say. It's just a very, very, very good opening.
There it is!
If Crazy Noisy Bizarre Town is the opening that makes you want to, like, bust a move, Heaven's Falling Down is the opening that makes me want to curl up into a ball and cry. It's the perfect OP to wrap up the end of the original universe. It pays homage to the Part 3 OPs and the Part 1 opening. It's just very good. It does this while still making it feel unique and different. It's perfect, it's just really emotional feeling, and just a very good ending to the original universe. Bloody Stream is the most popular JoJo opening, and I see why. It has stunning visuals while having a really good and funky song to boot. There's not really much I can say here about it, it's just peak fiction, it's just really good, like, Joseph appears on screen, it's so good, I love this one. Great days, where do I begin? If you guys don't know, part 4 is my favorite JoJo part. It's probably why I like Great Days so much, because it's a celebration of everything part 4. From the visuals, to all the characters it shows, to the Bites the Dust version, which is incredible by the way, when it reverses the song, it's just magnificent! And in my opinion, it's the best JoJo opening without fail. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, the click is my favorite stand cry in JoJo.
My favorite stand cry.
Yeah, I'm a meta culture.
When the ambulance brings him
That's
over.
The best stand cry.
He's just.